God is good and all the time. Thank you so much. We are what we are today because of St. Patrick. And I think of the alumni, I think myself, I consider myself as one of the persons who was in St. Patrick longest. Because I remember when I was in primary school, I was already loitering around St. Patrick. When I was studying catechism in Catholic Church, which I did for about 4 years, every time tulikuwa tunakuja kula lunch hapa St. Patrick. And I think I learned a lot from this school. I want to say also that my first trip to Nairobi happened in St. Patrick. I still remember the day and how we went all the way from Iten to Nairobi. And it was a very big achievement. Because I remember those days, even in the village, kusema umekanyaga Nairobi, watu wanashangaa, wanakuuliza KICC inakaa namna gani. And St. Patrick took me to Nairobi. My first trip to Mombasa ilikuwa St. Patrick. And even go abroad, ingawa ilikuwa Uganda, lakini it happened in St. Patrick. I joined this school in 1995, Form 1 East. My admission number was 3020. Yeah, I still, everything that happened in this school, I think I still remember. My first table was table number 4. I was in Dome 7. That was in Form 1. Form 2, I was in Form 2 East. And I think that time is when the senator joined us. And nilikuwa maskan. So maskan nilikuwa hapo kidogo. Then I moved to Dome 2. Nikaenda Dome 9 kidogo. And finally, I was the house captain of Dome 7. And that is where my politics started. When I was in Form 2, I was a chief campaigner of one of the candidates. And in Form 3, I campaigned for my brother to be the library captain. Without this, he didn't know that he was in the ballot. I just nicked his name and I campaigned for him and he won because I knew he used to like reading a lot. And I say this one I have to appreciate him by making him the library captain. And finally, I think, Senator unakumbuka, siasa ya Form 4, Sunguli ambaye alikuwa captain, alikuwa project wangu. Mi ndio nilikuwa nasukuma ye. But I also remember, I think, as an house captain, my votes were compared to that of the captain na kuendelea. Nilikuwa na kura mingi sana. And that's how politics started. And I want to appreciate what I learned from this school. And I'm proud to be part of St. Patrick. And we'll always support St. Patrick. Senator pia mambo ya mpira na leadership started here in St. Patrick. And I keep saying that he's one of the people in 1998 that wanted to go home and watch football. Wakati Williams alisema kama unataka kuwatch mpira, upaki after assembly na upewe barua uende nyumbani. I remember Murkomen was one of them, alikuwa kwa bench. And a lot of things, I think, we learned a lot of things from this school.
Shukuru kama alumni wa shule hii kwa kurudisha shule yetu katika ile glory ya zamani. Na sisi tunafurahi sana kuona kwamba shule yetu inajulikana katika Kenya nzima. Na juhudi zenu zimesikika. Na shule hii kwa siku za kina Dr. Kipto ilikuwa ni shule. Hata kwa wakati wetu haikuwa mbaya sana, ilikuwa shule pia. Lakini kuna wakati ilipotea kidogo na tunafurahi kirudi. Kama vile Biblia inasema, you return back to your former glory. Na mimi nitasimamia hapo kama kijana ya pastor na mwalimu ya Sunday school. Mimi nasimama hapo.
All the organizations that I've worked in this country, I found an old boy of St. Patrick in that organization. And even today, in the county, I think I have a number of alumni of this school working with us in the county government. And also, you've heard me mention the Member of Parliament for Marakwet West, member of, former Member of Parliament of this constituency, tuko na Keyo South, na wengine. I want to start competing from today. And I want to tell the Senator, yetu sasa, baada ya hapa tutakaa kando, I think I still have the, we have the list. I saw it sometimes in Facebook. the whole list of class of 98.